And Pixel Gun 3D, and today we're going to be continuing on Cat Payne World 2 Block World. Right here it is. Get started. Let's get started killing these monsters and get to the boss. First, I'm gonna get some ammo. Armor, don't need that yet. Ah, ammo. Perfect. More ammo. Okay, only 5 more left to kill. Chicken owner had me for dinner. Hey, over here. Yeah, that's what's up. Chicken for dinner. Alright, next level. Right, looks like a desert place. Alright, let's get in here. Oh, my dog already killed one. Is clear. Well, that was quadruple kill. here, you lady. Wait, how did you get up here? You didn't get up here, that's just cheating. Yeah, we're getting up here. Oh, I'm just gonna miss one. Alright, last one. Oh, right in the testicles. Wait, what? What is that? Oh, come on. What do you think you're doing? Wait, that, you can't do that. You're just cheating. Just gotta aim like a target. Oh, my dog killed him. Good boy. Maybe I could try to find some armor. Nah, nothing around here. It's two levels down. What is this? This music sounds like it's from Minecraft Story Mode. Yeah, definitely sounds like it's from Minecraft Story Mode. It's gonna scout the area. God, quit doing that. Oh, that was a lucky shot. Skeletons. A flying pig. Maybe this place. Maybe this place takes place somewhere in Minecraft Story Mode. So many flying chickens. Oh, that was key. That did not sound good. doing that? Could have made it on top of that. Oh, it looks like a zombie flying pig. Eat my grenade! Oh, that didn't harm him. But radiation. Ah, that sure got him. Alright, next level. Let's do this snowy place. Check out how the snowball's equipped. Looks like Abominable Snowman and Snowman with Melons. Go ahead. Ice Slime. And those guys. The little abominations of nature. Oh, there's the girl. Hey, ugly. That doesn't really look much like a boss. It is. Come on, Dougie. The portal's this way. I love the way you run. Alright, that's four worlds down. Two more to go. Hell's Castle. Let's do this. Here's the girl. Oh man, these guys took a lot of damage. Can't catch me. You got me. High ground. Top of this cross should be good. Here's the right under me. Let's see about that. A little slime. Oh, it's Satan himself. Oh man, that dude gives a lot of damage. Oh, there you are. Look at his head. Sticking right out of there. Well, that was easy. What? What's the arrow pointing at? Eh, whatever. On to the final boss. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's do this. All right, let's do this. These guys are pretty strong. Yeah, they're pretty strong. This might not be very easy. Still, we gotta do it. Eat my grenade! That should weaken him. Weaken your numbers. Dark. Dog, don't come on. That almost looks like the Ender Dragon. Check it out! I'm riding him! Yeah! Oh, my dog's floating right there. I want some action! Come and get me! Oh, the edge! My dog is still floating up in the air right there! Gotcha! Oh, and he nearly pushed me off the edge. Dog, get down from there. Down from there. There, it is. Come on, let's go. that the dragon talks. Anyways, that's gonna end this video on World 2. And maybe, and hopefully tomorrow, I'll continue on World 3. Crossed World. Well, that's gonna end the video for today. See you guys next time.
I told you you'd be fine, donkey!